How may I help you?
Came to see Mr. Boyle.
Ted Boyle is my husband. Do you have an appointment?
Not exactly an appointment.
Well, then I'm afraid he can't see you right now. He has a lot of work to do. Would you like to leave a message or make an appointment for later?
I'm sorry for the intrusion, but come back at a more convenient time.